Lord Venom. Oh, thank God I'm getting an easy match now. I did not have a secondary, no. I went into Capcom Cup with just Ryu. Oh no, I failed. Wait, that's safe? How's that? How is his sweep safe? His sweep is -6. Why did I not know that? And why is that so broken? -6. How did I not know that? Guess it's because it's very rare to see that sweep, right? Lord Venom thinking I'm gonna be scared. No! Oh wow, what a shimmy. He moved like a pixel. This matchup, but I'm really trying to get better at it.
Yeah.
Oh no. Oh man, that could have gone wrong easily, you know? I can't do that against him. Arresting me for what? Jesus, what a combo. No! Oh god! How did I win? What? Oh my god. Jesus. What a jab, right? Outskilled. Oh man, let's go. Let's go. Last boss defeated, roll credits. One of the few sets that I beat Lord Venom in. Wow, okay. Holy fuck, dude. Yeah. I have done jab in this situation before. I think this scenario actually has happened to me. How things are gonna go along, you know, in terms of like how much you can, if you can still walk or not. Yeah. killed him there. Amazing. Honestly, that was really well played, you know? Did I see the Marvel's Capcom 2 announcement? No. Why is my name great in the chat now? Anyone knows? In what chat? On Twitch? My site LGTV got recommended, and Lily is scary for Zangief because of range, especially on modern. Yeah. And not just range. I mean, for Zangief, maybe range is the biggest problem, right? I really hate this. Instantly ready, nice.
Come on.
Oh, got him. I let him actually do that. I should have known, seriously. What a meme option. Oh, got him good. Ryu wins. Come here, Venom. Venom. It's the